it's quite challenging for beginners to illustrate this type of glasses. For example, perceiving the eyes through the dark sunglasses when drawing. Now, in this video, I'm showing you the step-by-step process to draw dark sunglasses. It's very easy with this simple method. Let's get started. Now, this is our reference photo. Let's jump right in. We already have our sketch here. First of all, let's use our charcoal pencil to create the outline. This is a Marais charcoal pencil, and this is just an extender, just to facilitate the use. This is a real-time tutorial for you to get a better understanding. The outline is very important because if care is not taken, you might miss the right shape during the shading process. So take note, it's the first thing you should attempt when drawing. If you are new to this channel, I help beginners and art lovers grow their talent with simple tutorials. Feel free to type any kind of tutorial you want me to help you with in the comment section and consider subscribing as well to be part of this family. We are done with the outline. Now let's use the charcoal pencil to outline the eyes as well. Now let's shade the glasses itself. I'm going to use this type of charcoal. It's called compressed charcoal. I will be using the medium type. Use it to shade the entire glasses, and as usual, make sure you follow your reference photo when doing this. Make sure you shade it very well to enable the smoothness when blending. It looks okay now. Now let's blend everything together with a hard brush. Let's go over it with the charcoal for the last time for more darkness. Kindly like this video for me, please. It will help others to also discover this video. Thank you. and blend it. Now let's add some details. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video if you want me to be bringing you videos like this every week. kindly like this video for me, please. It will help others to also discover this video. Thank you. You can also share your drawings with me in my Facebook group for any advice. All you need to do is to tag Logo Art Class in any of your posts. We also share the link in the description of this video. This is our final result. In my next video, I'm going to do full tutorial on how to draw this type of glasses. So make sure you subscribe and turn off the notification bell. If you like this video, kindly hit the red subscribe button on your right for more tips and arts, and we'll meet in the next video. Thank you.